Hello, I'm Andrea Zorzi and I am in Poland to follow with you the third round and the final of the 2014 Men's World Championship. Six teams divided in two groups are still fighting for the medal, and yesterday in Katowice, France, playing outstandingly as they did since the beginning of this tournament, beat easily Germany. Now France, that is the underdog team of this championship, has a lot of chance to get through the final. But I am in Lodz to follow the other group with Poland, Brazil and Russia. Yesterday the Atlas Arena was packed up and 14,000 Polish fans, all of them dressed in red and white, support their team, and Poland succeed in winning in 5 sets the match against Brazil, bringing to an end the Brazil win streak. But I would like to point three things about this match. Point number one, the injured players. This is a very long tournament, much longer than usual, and the physical condition of the players are a crucial factor. Yesterday Brazil had to deal with the missing of Murillo, and Poland had to deal with the missing or partial missing of Winiarski due to a back problem. Both of them are their best receiver. They give accuracy and steadiness to the back row fundamentals. Brazilians were also missing their opposite spiker, Wallace, due to an ankle problem. That's why Bernardo had to rely on Bissotto's performance. Point number two, Vlasli's performance. Yesterday Vlasli, the opposite spiker of Poland, played a wonderful match. He scored 31 points, 2 in the serve, 29 in attack and 5 points just in the last set of the match. But what was really remarkable, astonishing, amazing is the average attack of Vlasli, 63. The opposite spiker is used to attack a lot of ball in the worst condition. That's why 63 is a very remarkable average, mainly in a very crucial match like yesterday. Point number three, the French style of the Polish team. Stefan Antiga, the French coach of the Polish team, built this team following the French style. Since ever, France relies a lot on a good defense and accurate passing. Instead, Poland were exploiting better their physical skill with a good block and good attack. But the biggest aim of Antiga in this tournament is force to play a longer rally, focusing mostly on a good passing and a great defense to gain more chance to score. If they don't score the ball, if they don't kill the ball immediately, it's not a problem. They can cover their teammates, they can play with the opponent block, and this is why Poland is very close to get a medal, an unpredictable medal, because now they are following a different style than in the past. That's all for today. See you tomorrow. Bye bye from Andrea Zorzi.